When I was invited to the show, I thought that I was so happy because it was a huge honor to be in this show. The fact that as a young emerging artist, I'm an artist that's chosen to celebrate these jazz masters. I was assigned to an artist called Philip Tabani. He was a guitarist, and he was mostly influenced by his grandmother's spirituality, and I think spirituality is something that we experience even today. I use my own spirituality as an influence in my works.